saw that, two things occurred to me. One was, what a waste of a giveaway thing.
Yeah, you know want those jerseys to be thrown out and burned.
Right, you know half the fans are gonna wipe their asses with those jerseys. Or burn them. You know, that day right there, throw them right there in the trash. Or give them away. That tells you how desperate Brooklyn is to make something out of it. They're trying to force it down our throats.
That was a really dumb idea.
That stadium's gonna be filled with Knicks fans. It's gonna backfire on them, giving out those jerseys. Because even if you waited for the second game, after them, all the Nets fans were gonna.
Kyrie Irving is regularly annually injury prone.
He's been a distraction and a problem to the two teams he's been on. He's only been on two and he fucked them both up. He did.
Yeah, I wasn't mad then.
I was relieved. I was mad about KD because he got hurt.
Yeah, but I was like, oh, it's like
I never want Kyrie to come
again. What are we going to do?
Right.
You can't give him a false contract now.
Correct.
Even it's like you're looking at a car and it gets into an accident. He's going to have a bone wheel the rest of his life.
Yep.
You're going to buy that car?
Yep. That's what I told Joaquin.
The full price?
That's what I told Joaquin. I said, it's like we looked at a house. We loved the house. We put a down payment. And then an earthquake happened. And somebody said, oh, by the way, the house now has a problem that it might fall down. But everything else is the same. You still want to give me my money back. I'm not happy about it, but I'm going to go find another house. Look, everybody's maybe is bitching about the Knicks. They showed maturity doing what they did.